Hello, my legion of little goblets. This is Gamer Dragon, and welcome back to Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. Last game in this particular series, from what I understand.
What was that?
I'm stupid. Well, that was all kinds of awful. Where is he? I don't see the Rancor. But I fucking hear him! I'm gonna regret this. Those guys made it. I can't even tell. I was too busy getting the Rancor away from them. Is there any way I can tell? Okay, we got the 8. Got 8. I have right now. Okay. Gab is what I use to check my mission status. See the Rancor near here. Where's the cell? Okay, that must be where I'm at. Oh, thank God. Okay. 12 down, 4 more to go. Where's the last group? There's the last group. There's the viewing thing. There's the viewing platform. There's the cells. Bring him to the other side of the fucking area. Let's hurry the fuck over to the last place. Oh. Ah! You idiot. You're an absolute dumbass, sir. Nobody can Okay, it looks like our Rancor is at the door. Get this mission. Hi! I'm your savior! Hopefully. Hi, I'm Jada Cora. I'll be saving y'all today. Hey, big guy! Follow me! No! Bad Red Cora! Come on! This way, big guy! Uh-oh.
Kyle, this is Jaden. That's all of them.
Get back to the access tunnel.
Go, 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 go! Okay, 16 out of 16. We did it.
Nice work, Jaden. The elders have been returned to the town. I wish I could have seen that slimy Hutt's face when he found out all his prisoners had escaped.
I know, right?
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have not yet returned from their respective missions.
Oh, what a shock. I'm so shocked. This is my shocked face. Alright, now we gotta go meet a contact on Sanju V. A spaceport worker on the planet Sanju V may have information pertaining to the cult's connection with the Imperial Remnant. Yes, because it wasn't already obvious. The worker is hiding at an abandoned outpost 3 kilometers outside of Zorinhead. Meet up with the worker and find out what he knows. This mission is going to be a pain in the ass.
I have been told that a student with your level of training should have no difficulties with this particular mission.
Oh, I shouldn't? I absolutely fucking should not? Okay, so this is the one driving level in the entire game, and it's absolutely horrendous. Ow! Wah! Rah! Come on! Like you've never rode a hover bike before. Whoa!
Are you the Jedi?
Yes. Tell me everything you know about the Disciples of Ragnos. Please, make it quick, though. I ran into trouble back there, and it might be following me.
We should go inside. It'll be safer. Cult must...
Sith spit! I have to get out of here.
Well, that fucking blows.
Looks like I'm not going back that way.
I mean, it would have been preferred to go back that way. Man, I got this great stuff here and I can't even use it. I'll take this one. Oh, nice. Honestly, bro? Go away. I'm having enough trouble controlling this fucking piece of crap. Hi, bitch. There's a purple one! Screw this one, I'm going for the purple. Hold on. Taking these. Whatever those ribs belong to, I'm glad it's dead. I'm assuming those are ribs. Abilities. That was short, but obnoxiously painful.
Well, that was an adventure. These cultists sure know how to cover their tracks.
Yeah.
Hey, Jaden. I'm not sure if Luke's discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well.
Again, what a shock. Alright, covert operation on Krill Dor. New Republic intelligence has recently discovered the existence of an Imperial Tabana gas platform on the planet Krill Dor. If the Republic can take control of the platform, it would deal a severe blow to the Imperial Remnant. General Wedge Antilles, don't fucking come at me. A rogue squadron has come up with a bold plan in which a single ground troop could capture the entire facility. The general believes that only a Jedi could accomplish the ground portion of the mission.
Thanks for the assistance, Jaden. Luke tells me you're going to be a great Jedi. Let's get to Krill Dor and take out that mining platform.
Radio. Grab your usuals. Well, they're usuals for me, but because, you know. I try to use a lightsaber most of the time.
This facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it. My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons, place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing. If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them. Okay, Jaden, start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this will be a short mission.
Man, that is some precision flying I did.
Stay where you are.
Make me. I'm guessing he's got... Well, that clown's down here. Oh, screw off! What? These guys. Oh. Fuck these guys.
Oh. Move it, Jaden. I'm coming in.
I'm moving.
Put a beacon in the hangar, so they can't scramble air support. Head for the garrison. That should weaken their resistance.
Ow! Bitch door. Couldn't let me have a fucking laugh at some poor loser's. That was easy.
This is too easy.
I know, right? Do you think maybe we should take care of those guns?
Next, take out the communications array, so they can't signal for help.
We are effectively wrecking... Wrecking their shit. And I'm here for it. Trip mines. Always fun to have some of those. Making sure I'm this. Oh, goody. It's broken. Now I'm supposed to get up there. Unfortunately, it's gonna have to wait till the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification, and share this video with someone who might enjoy the series. I'm Gamer Dragon, and I'll see you next time. Bye!